गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम हियर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू टुडे. दिस इज सेकेंड टाइम आई एम स्टैंडिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. वी हैव स्टार्टेड विथ आवर न्यू सिलेबस ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड सेकेंड, करेक्ट. यस्टरडे वी स्टडीड अबाउट 1.1. इन यूनिट 1 वी स्टडीड अबाउट फर्स्ट पोएम, दैट इज नेम ऑफ द पोएम इज ब्रिज, करेक्ट. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी 1.2. From unit 1, today we are going to study 1.2. In yesterday's poem, we studied about the bridges which are made on rivers, bridges which are made on the seas. But the clouds which sail across the sky is more prettier than this, correct or not? Boats sail on the rivers, then ships sail on the seas. But the clouds which sail in the sky are more prettier. Correct. And then bridges are made on rivers, they are very beautiful. But then which bridge is most beautiful? The bridge which is made from earth till sky by bow, B-O-W, bow. One word is there in your poem, bow. Bow means what? The bridge which is made by rainbow from earth to sky is more prettier than any other bridge. In this way, yesterday we studied about bridge poem. So we are going to proceed now to the second topic of our English syllabus. So name of the topic is what? Activity time. When you hear activity means what? You do some activities in class, correct or not? We have maths activities, we have English activities. This is the ma'am, Zado ma'am was taking in first standard activities, correct or not? You people were going front end doing activities. In same way, this is the topic totally based on activity. I need some students over here, but then as I am alone over here, I cannot perform, or then you are not there with me. If you were there with me, we would have performed activity over here, but now it is not possible. So what we'll do? I will alone be performing. I will perform this activity with the help of these two boxes. Okay. Now we are going to study that. What I have written this? Why ma'am has written A, E, I, O, U? What is this B, C, D? There are total how many alphabets in English? There are total 26 alphabets, right? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Total how many are there? There are 26 letters. How many letters are there? There are total 26 letters. And when these 26 letters we use in English, we can make small words, we can make two word letters, we can make three word letters. There are some words which are only one letter word. So with the help of these letters, or you can say alphabets, we can make many words. And in that, from 26, 5 are vowels. What are they? 5 are vowels. A, E, I, O, U. This 5 are vowels. And B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. They are consonants. What are they? They are consonants. How many consonants are there? There are total 21 consonants. And vowels are the words which starts with A, the words which starts with E, the words which start with I, the words which start with which alphabet? O, or then letter O, the words which starts with letter U. Before that words, which article we use? We use an article. What do we use? We use an article. Now articles and that all we will study further, because that we are going to learn in grammar section. When I'll start with grammar section, that time I'll explain you what are articles. Now for time being, you have to only keep in mind there are 5 vowels. How many vowels are there? There are 5 vowels and 21 consonants. Now what game we are going to play over here? You all have to do this activity at home, okay? You have to close your eyes. And once you close your eyes, you have to make two boxes on your notebook. You'll make what? Two boxes on your notebook. In one box you will write down AEIOU and in remaining boxes you will write down remaining consonants. And then you have to close your eyes and keep your one finger somewhere. Now for example, if I will keep a finger on this some letter and here I will keep finger on one letter. For example, I have closed my eyes. And then after closing your eyes and keeping your finger onto any one letter of any one of the box, one this side and one this side, and then you have to open your eyes. Now I have opened my eyes, okay? Now what I have got here, I have got I. Which letter I have got here? I have got I letter, and here I have got N letter. Now with the help of these two letters, one from first box I and N from another box, you have to make words from this. What you have to make? As many as words. Now these two letters should come in those words, okay? These letters should come in those words. Now for example, I N, you use this word many times. I N in, I am in class, I am in house, my book is in the bag, correct or not? In. Now can you tell more some words in which these two letters will come, I and in? I think yes, there is one more word, ink. I-N-K, ink. Okay, I is there, yes. N is there, yes. Then which is another word which you can make with these two letters? Come on, think. I think inside. I-N-S-I-D-E, inside. It has come? Correct. Now tell me some more words where it will come, anywhere in between. Then dustbin, I and N, dustbin, right? In this way you have to make as many as words you can make. Jevde tayar karta yetil tevde words tayar karayche. Okay, now I'll take, now this was first example, let us take now second example. We'll take another example. I'll close my eyes and I will keep my finger on any one of the letter this side and any one of one letter on this side. Okay, here it is U and here it is V. U and V. Come on, tell me now word in which these two letters will come. Can you tell? Is there any word in which V and U, both letters will come? Umbrella? No, only U will come. V. Is there any word? It will become little difficult. Let us take another letter over here. We will try with another letter over here. Which word we can take? For example, B. If we will take B, now you're able to make many words which are very familiar to you. For example, umbrella. U is there, B is there. Come on, more. Can you make any other word? Rubber. R U double B E R, rubber. Now B is also there and U is also there. More. U and B. Scrub. S C R U B, scrub. U is there, B is there. Can you see or what some? Can you tell about some more words which we can use these two letters U and B? Come on, tell more some words. Now you might be knowing over there so many answers. You might be knowing lot of words, but now you are not able to converse with me, or we are not able to discuss together. Can you tell? U and B. R-U-B, rub is also there. R-U-B, rub. Right? Now let us take one more example. If I will close my eyes and if I will take O, and this side, which word should I see? For example, I'll keep my ear. Here it is O and here is S. Second example which I have taken here is of O letter and S letter. Now come on, tell me some words which we can make from O and S. Easy one word is sun, S-O-N, sun. Yes or no? Son and daughter, sun. More, ostrich. Ostrich you can make, ostrich. O and S. Ostrich is a bird. More. Can you make any word more? Ostrich, then O, S. Both letters should come in O. O also letter should come and S also letter should come. Is there any other word? Oscar. O, S, C, A, R. Oscar. It is award given. Oscar, O and S. Come on, tell me some more words in which O and S will come. See, here only one word is there, consonant. C-O-N-S-O-N-A-N-T, consonant. In which O is also there, S is also there. Correct? Constant. O is also there, S is also there, correct? In this way, you have to keep finger on any one of the letter in first box and any one of the letter in second box. And from these two letters, you have to make lot of words, many words, okay? And I want you all to do this activity at home with your brothers and sisters. If two are also there, it is enough. Brother and sister is there, you can tell your brother to close eyes and then keep finger on any one of the letter and you can make as many as words you can. Okay, you can. At least you can do examples of 5 to 6. Now in book here it is done. See, here in book two boxes are there. One is pink box and one is blue box. And here two students are sitting. See, pair is there. Now if we all were there in school, we would have sat together two in pair. And then they have got here S and I letter. What they have done? They have got S, I and S letter. So they have made words. S-I-T sit, F-I-S-H fish, I-S is. Here they have got G and O letter. They have made G-O-A-T goat, D-O-G dog, F-R-O-G frog. Here they have got two letters. Which are those? I think here it is A and T. They have made words B-A-T bat, T-A-L-L tall, T-A-B-L-E table. See, there are examples given in your textbook. Okay? And this, say in same way, you can pick out any two letters and from that two letters, you can make as many as words you can do it. Okay? So, this is the activity which we have taken today. So, let us play at home. I want everyone to play this activity. You play this activity at home, okay? And do perform this activity, okay? And then second part of this lesson, think and answer. This we will take tomorrow, okay? In tomorrow's lecture, we will take this part. A part we have completed today of activity time. And in B part, it is think and answer. This part we will take tomorrow. Okay, thank you.